Tyler Breeze. I remember you.
Look, everyone, it's Tyler!
Here comes the magic.
God.
3, 2, 1. I'm gorgeous, in case you haven't noticed. They're excited to see Tyler Breeze, but I'm excited to be Tyler Breeze.
I'm ready.
Do you remember Tyler? The night Tyler Breeze found out that he was going to Raw or SmackDown, you could see the fear in your eyes. But it was the last time that you ever got a standing ovation. Breeze, do you remember?
It's Tyler Breeze!
Tyler Breeze!
We're about to give WWE a much-needed facelift.
Do you even remember what the spotlight feels like? They say that Tyler Breeze was the man. And look at you now. You're standing in the spotlight, but it's a little too hot for you, Tyler.
Oh, that's cool, that's hot, that's cool.
The NXT Universe has upgraded their cellular plan. The upgrade, the Velveteen Dream.
The Purple Prince of Pugilism.
Sold out arenas.
And always commands the spotlight.
Velveteen. Velveteen.
And the spotlight has never shone brighter for the Velveteen Dream.
You can't just feel the dream, and you can't just hold on to the dream. Quite frankly, I'm too big to hold.
Oh, wow!
Whoa, wait a second!
Is it? Prince Pretty's back at Full Sail!
Prince Pretty is home!
I remember Tyler Breeze. He wasn't just gorgeous, he wasn't just a pretty face. He was a staple of NXT.
Just because you couldn't cut it on Monday and Tuesday nights doesn't mean you get to come to NXT and demand a spotlight.
You had a great career in NXT, Tyler Breeze. Not a career worthy of coming back and demanding an NXT North American Championship opportunity.
That North American Championship inspires me.
Tyler Breeze, you have never had gold, and you are a phony. You are the great value version of the Velveteen Dream, and you know it.
And I think it's about time that Prince Pretty pushed you out of my spotlight.
Oh! Prince Pretty Tyler Breeze is looking to reclaim the spotlight and win the North American title.